Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm gonna start saying that. Video. I said that in a couple of videos. And right now I'm playing some baseball on the Xbox, which I never do because I hate Xbox and PS4 and all that stuff. But I'm just playing because I'm pretty bored. I don't know if I'm gonna film any of this. But this is like an old version game because I have an Xbox 360 and I'm obviously not going to buy like an Xbox One or a PS4 because I don't like any of this kind of stuff. But I'm going to play and here, I'm going to try. See, you guys are going to look at me for 1 second while I play this game. For just one hit. I'm going to see if I can get a nice hit.
First in the American League in runs scored, they were first in the American League in hits. I mean, their offensive numbers up and down, just incredible.
This game's so hard to time. Especially when you're pitching, it's so hard to pitch a strike. There we go. Oh. I had a really hard hit ball, but it was to a shortstop. So I'm gonna see, if I can't set you guys up, then I won't show you, but if I could, I might as well show you.
Alright, so, I'm gonna try, you guys are holding in my knees, and you guys are like zoomed in. Why did I swing at that? Oh, why am I swinging at such bad pitches?
Two strikes. Sharon now will cut that swing down.
Well, that's some kind of fastball down in the zone right there. The hitter has to be ready for it. He's got no.
Oh, that's a shot. Oh! Nice catch by the Phillies first baseman.
Nothing doing for either side offensively here in New York. And it can be tough. Sometimes you get that odd shot when it makes it hard to see the ball.
I'm gonna stop this shooting, but slow fastball. Bad gesture. I'm sorry about my brother screaming. Here we go. And that's an out. Right, I'm gonna stop this video and continue playing.
Ah! I send my condolences. Say hi to the vlog, vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Vlog. We're gonna go play some Xbox. Guys, so we've been playing Xbox for a little bit. Andrew's on a roll with this racing game, and I'll show you some. Here's a racing game. Pretty legit. Pretty fun. He's in fourth place. No! Oh, geez, you're going fast. Cut him off. Oh, no. Cut him off.
Watch, now these two are going to fight. And
then? Oh, now cut the green guy off. Don't even cut him off. Scam for me. Are you in one? Oh, no! Oh, jeez. Shoot. He was in first. Now he's in last. You can still catch up. You're only right there. You could have kept going and took a shortcut. Oh,
wow.
All right, now you're really done. We're talking. All right, so my mom's about to make us some popcorn. We're just gonna have a laid back day until 7 o'clock. So then we have practice. Yeah, like that Instagram post though. What? Hey, Edge. So, we just set up this thingamajabba-jabba, but it's a mini hoop, and it goes on the wall, so we're waiting for batteries. So I'm just gonna like put it in there. Edge, we took away the popcorn from Edge because he was eating too much.
Grab that one?
Alright guys, so right in front of me, I just realized that my dad went to go pick these up, and he's getting more. And something that I can do for my channel, so I'll show you. There it is. So there's gymnastic mats. There's some more wrestling mats, and it's gonna be a whole wrestling room. This is actually gymnastic mats, so I don't know what we're gonna do with those. I can do some videos with that. So this is pretty cool. I'll get more into it when I get back home from practice. All right, guys, so I just got back from my practice, and it is pouring out. My mom just had to go out there to fix the umbrella, but it's pouring. So I don't know what we're gonna be doing, but tomorrow I'm going to the beach. Hopefully it's not like this. But I'll see you later. Okay, I'm sorry about the lighting, but the camera that you saw in yesterday's video isn't the one that I'm gonna get now. The one that I'm gonna get is much nicer and more of a smaller camera, which I want, and it's cheaper. So here's a picture right here. So I think this is pretty cool. So let me see what you guys think. But I might get it. I don't know yet. Probably. But we'll see. Morley. Il tosio tea and sugar.
On Instagram.
Point somewhere and it'll be right there. Okay, it'll be right there. Okay.
Guys, so right now we're at the beach and, well, not the beach anymore. We're driving home. I don't know what I'm gonna do to this vlog. I don't know if I might miss one day uploading, but we'll see. So, I don't know what we're gonna be doing. I don't know if I'm gonna post today, but, well, yesterday. I don't know, we'll see. All right, guys, thanks to Mother Nature, I got a title for this video. It's gonna be found a real mouse dead in my pool. So I'm gonna go show you. As you saw, there's that little dead rat. So I'm sorry if I miss a day. I don't know if I am gonna be missing a day. Depends on if I can edit this in time. But I'm gonna start editing but just keep filming. So here we go. All right, so that's gonna wrap it up for today's vlog. I'm still staying daily. I edited it enough to just post it really quick. So I just gotta export this video and then I can actually post it. So then I can actually continue my daily uploads. So, I'll see you maybe if I post tomorrow. I don't know. I might take a break. I don't know. But I'll maybe see you tomorrow.